2 drops of the yeast. You fill the shake base up to the shake base line. The red one's for vanilla. The dotted one is for when you put ingredients in the shake. Then you put ice cream in it. Usually about 3 swirls is good. You grab a dome lid, secure it on tightly, then mix it without making a mess. Then you come over here, get whipped cream, shake it, shake, shake.
That's how it's done, baby. Thanks, Ashley.